This was our lodging last night. Paul is cleaning up breakfast. Let me show you the view we've got. That's the chicken coop. Chickens, guinea hens, some loud, noisy roosters. The house is down there. Barely the garage doors, that's the hostel. Little pond down in the back. Guy lets you camp on his property. It's just lovely. We're gonna be going up and over those mountains today. Really hills here. Well, I guess they're mountains, but not a lot of elevation gain. Lovely. Had a great campfire last night. Drank a few beers. Sang some songs. It was a lot of fun. We got about 10 miles to do today. So,
wait, we've gone from 7 to 10? What?
The peanut gallery is saying something. I'm just estimating 10. It won't be any more than 10. How's that?
I don't believe you.
But we're going to get somewhere close to McAfee Knob tonight so we can catch a morning sunrise on McAfee. I'm so relaxed right now, tired, chilled. Just have really enjoyed our time here. Couple of dogs, some cats. But like anything else, it's the people you meet.
from McAfee Knob. And right there is Tinker Cliffs. We're going to walk that ridge line tomorrow. All the way along there. So somewhere where it comes on down.